multiple Keter and Euclid level containment breaches. Full site lockdown initiated.
Multiple Keter and Euclid level control.